Hi, I'm Carl. I'm a process control engineer at Unified Chemical. And in our business, even a tiny improvement can impact the bottom line. Last year's energy costs went up significantly, and management knows it. I'm taking this problem on and then building the buy-in to make sure the changes happen in reality. Inspiration often comes from the local plants, and looking for standout facilities on energy costs is where I start. The tough part is collecting the data to compare it. We have dozens of plants acquired over decades, and there are inevitable variations in the processes and instrumentation. We're all using the PI system, though, allowing us to centralize our process data from around the world to headquarters for my analysis. I prefer to work with it in a spreadsheet, and PI Data Link provides a powerful means to see data from Kansas and New Jersey side by side, with all of the functions of Excel available. The New Jersey facility is clearly outperforming all of its peers. Let's look a little deeper at that. Yes, the install dates for the PI AF show their equipment is newer, but there's more to the story than that. The data clearly show that the real improvement in energy savings happened months after the new equipment went in. I pulled data from the corresponding dates into PI, CoreSite, and Excel for their exploration. The improvements in New Jersey are excellent, but can they be duplicated elsewhere? Our forecasting and predictive modeling tools will answer that. I import data from New Jersey and our other facilities for comparison. Usually the friction and annoyance of gathering together this much disparate data would be severe, but we centralize all our worldwide process data to a headquarters PI server. This way, bringing together the data is the easy part, and I spend less time wrangling with it and more time solving problems and saving money. Next year it'll be better. And that's the power of data properly leveraged. My name is Carl. I'm a process control engineer for Unified Chemical, and this is how I use the PI system on my job.